December 2009, another 365 days have passed. The engines of the Union Pacific are working hard to deliver their presents or other deliveries on time. Today, Connor arrived from a break and run from Cheyenne, when refueled and resting when he noticed a UPSD-70M. Connor was amazed at the new design. From January 1945, when he first saw Steve working on the Portland Rose. After having his rest, Connor decided to talk to the new engine. 3985, what's your name?
Hi Connor, nice to meet you. I'm Max.
Good to meet you, Max. Just then, the foreman returned. I see you have met Max. He is the newest and is part of the third generation of UP Diesels. Anyways, I have an important job for the both of you.
Let's go, Connor.
With two blasts of Connor's whistle, they left for Cheyenne.